So we thank God for this morning and this afternoon for being here, each and every one of us, to celebrate this wedding. And the purpose of this wedding is that the wedding day is a day of joy. We are gathered here together in the house of God before Him for the purpose of joining together this man and this woman in one holy matrimony according to that which was instituted by God.
And God, tonight, as we continue to live, please stand Mrs. Elisha before you, that God, you continue to go before them, you continue to enlarge their territories in the name of Jesus. And God, we will give you all the glory and all the honor. For it is in Jesus' name we pray and pray. We toast these people for good health and a happy marriage, and also for our beautiful kids.